This experience actually affected me, especially as a designer. What I've experienced in Lambert's Bay now was that even in places where you might just oversee when you go past them, just by engaging and talking to people, you can actually identify real design problems, and with your competency, you can actually address it. It can actually enrich a community. Talking to people that are now 60, 80 years old.